Intergalactic planet jumping, planet jumping, intergalactic, intergalactic, planet jumping, planet jumping, intergalactic.
Full-size humanoid robot and the name of Charlie is cognitive humanoid autonomous robot with learning intelligence. The abbreviation shows the name Charlie.
Uh-huh.
Actually, it has two versions. The first version is the first humanoid robot of the United States. This is second version. It is the upgraded version. And actually, it's a soccer player. Now he's a world champion.
He plays soccer?
Plays soccer.
And he's a world champion, wow.
Called Robocop.
Okay.
So Robocop is an autonomous soccer playing game. So it's a huge and most big, it's the biggest competition in the world.
Cool.
More than 40 countries participating and more than 3,000 engineers work on it, and it's cool. You can Google it. Anyhow,
cool.
He won and beat all teams. So anyhow, that's that. And technically, it used the dynamic steel motors.
Mm-hmm.
It's a robotics company made that and sell that. And we use some gear train to increase the torque like that. And we are using some micro strain to measure the angle and measure the angular velocity and things like that.
Yes.
And it has a camera here, so you can see the environment. So to play a factor, you should recognize what is old, where is old, things like that. And we made some visual program.
Excellent. Good job.
So this is a small, fully autonomous humanoid robot for general research education. It has a high-definition camera in the head, so it can do vision processing. In the chest, we have an inertial measurement unit, accelerometers, and rate gyros. And the main processor is an Intel Atom processor. I think it's 1.8 gigahertz. It's a generic single-board computer, so you can run Linux, Windows, of course, LabVIEW, C++, Lua,
awesome.
Whatever language you want. If you can run it on a PC, you can install it and do it. So all the hardware information is already online for free. The CAD files, how to build it, how to fabricate all the parts, how to assemble it. All the components are all listed for free. So you can build one yourself. A lot of other university students are actually building the Darn OP.
How much?
The material cost is about $6,000 to $7,000. But it's also, you can buy it from a company. If you buy it, it costs about $12,000. But I think there's an educational discount. I'm not a part of the business.
No
I don't
problem.
Make a dime. So.
Thank you very much.
Stick around and make it what you want. But numbers beyond what you can tell.
That I use to go out in the field, and what you see here is a vehicle that actually has a coating, a polymer coating, that's used to provide some hail resistance. On the roof is basically what we call a mobile mezzanine system. It records wind speed, direction, pressure, temperature, and relative humidity. We try to get it above the slipstream of the truck so we get the most accurate reading. In the back, we got a variety of UHF, VHF, UHF antennas for communications. In the back, that's the EWR 700 X-band Doppler radar, so we can collect Doppler radar in the field, collect storm structure, and tornado velocities. In the far back is the instrument that I use to try to deploy in the path of tornado to collect data, mainly wind speeds at different heights, temperature, humidity, and also acoustic data. This year, something really different. I want to collect acoustic data. I can't give you a strong scientific reason why, but I think there's some usefulness to understanding some of the audio species that go on inside of a tornado. And it may help identify some of the stronger wind components inside of the tornado that we may not be able to measure. Don't know if it's successful or not. It's just a theory. So certainly, you know, you have to go out and prove the theory. And it's something that National Instruments allows me to do because they've got the equipment now that I can go out and do it. Namely, go on a continuous stream of four channels at 100 kilosamples per second, being able to stream data in phase with one another. So that to me is just incredible. And I can let it run, it just fills the hard drive up.
Thank you so much, sir.
You bet.
Intergalactic planetary.